Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. As I promised, for every single new car that has been released in GTA Online, I will do more than one customization, and I think you're gonna love them all. First, we have this beautiful customization. Let me show you how you can buy the car. This car name is Calico, and this is the fastest car from the new DLC. So if you want to win some races for that price vehicle, this is the one for you. Buy this one, unlock the trade price. You can unlock the trade price by leveling up at here at the LS car meet. Here is the place where I will customize it. And today we're gonna do the rally version of this car, because you can do a rally version. This is more like maybe the best customization at that moment. I really love this customization, this special color with that black, but the rally version, it's gonna be a little bit different. So as for the color, you know what, for the color I was thinking about a red. What do you think about that? I was thinking to make it red. I don't use red that much, so for this car I think it will look really interesting. The secondary color for now, we're gonna see, we're gonna wait and see, because we have to do other things. First, best armor, best brakes, bumpers now. But before we choose the bumper, we have the fog lights, and this is something that you will need to have if you want to use the rally version. With these crazy fog lights, we're gonna use them. We're gonna use the arch cover also, but we have to see what kind of livery we can use for this build. White with red always works perfect. We can also make it white, red with and black. It will look really, really nice. A rally car will need maybe a more like a, how do you say, like a livery with a lot of stickers, but I cannot find one that I really like. Let me be honest, maybe this one, but I didn't unlock that one. So I don't know if I should use the black, or you know what, let's use this one, the black livery. Now let's see what we have. Now we have the bumpers, so let's start with the first bumper. This is the original one. Let's see what we can add for the rally version of the car. Vented, okay. Primary extended. This one looks crazy. I love it. I think I want to use this one. I don't know, I just love how it looks with those fog lights. In the back we have something like this. Ooh, this is ugly. In the back we will use this one. The engine, I will show you what I've got. I will keep the ones that I don't want to spend money for that, because yeah, they look really nice. I like my engine how it looks. Now let's see the exhaust pipes. You know, I love quad exhaust pipes, so that's why I kept this one. But we can also use something like this. I can use something like this, but I don't like the color. I don't want that blue. We can install arches, and we're gonna install them. I told you this will be a rally version of this car, so we have to install arches. But I don't know if I should make them black or red. No, let's make them red. The fog lights are here. Now this don't matter, because you cannot see those headlights. Now let's see on the hood. We have this latch. Okay, we can use that. They are black, they look nice. Okay, let's keep that. Now let's see if we're gonna change the hood. Let's see which one is the first hood. I want to make this car very nice, because a lot of you will buy it, and maybe you want to copy my customization. Maybe you want to copy this style. So next one, next build for this car, because yes, I will do another one. My next build, it will be, oh, how crazy is this one? Oh my god, this one, it's even crazier. We're gonna use this one definitely. it will be rally but aggressive. My next build I think is gonna be a clean build, so we can install another interior. Yes, we're gonna install this one, the doors. I'll change the color, but I'll keep the one that I have. I'll keep the carbon seats, steering wheel. Let's see, I love that steering wheel, and we have to use some roll cage, but let's see which one. Let's use this one, and now we can see what type of lights I have. For a rally car we can use other type of lights. I hope the fog lights will work. Let's use the blue lights, I love them. Now the mirrors are the second color, which I love. Maybe I'll make them. Okay, we have to use the mud flaps, the carbon mud flaps. Yes, let's install this one. I told you, maybe I'll no, we don't need a license plate in the maybe I'll do a clean customization the next one. What do you think? You will like it? Tell me in the comments if you like to see something like that. We can add some other colors, but I think that black works really nice. We can put something in contrast, like a yellow or even a black. A white. No, I think this one it's a little bit too much. Let's see how the yellow will look like, because you know, always yellow with white works really nice. But no, I'll keep it black. It's simple and I like how it looks. Now the roof, let's see what we can change on the roof. I have my black roof, which is really nice. I'll keep that one. The side skirt, I can put this GT, this big side skirt. Now I have these ones. Okay, let's put this one. Now the spoiler, this will not be the most what is the word, eye-catching car on the street, but definitely this will be the rally version and it will look amazing for a rally car, just for a rally car. So even though it's a rally car, we can install a big wing, that but not like this, something like this. I like how it looks. You can put a higher suspension. I'll keep the one that I have because I like how it looks on the street. I'll not use a custom truck. Black windows, and finally we have to change the rims, I think, because I told you this will be a rally. We have to change also some paints. We have to use this like a rally car, so for a rally car I think other type of rims will look even better. Like this hidden six for a rally car, and maybe we can change the color to red. Let's see how they will look. Or we can go a little bit crazy with a yellow interior with red rims. That will work nice. I am not sure. For this one, I am not sure what to take. We have this beautiful red. And we have the black as a secondary color. I am not sure if I should take the yellow one with the yellow interior. Yeah, let's make it crazy. Let's keep it this way and let's go to paints. The secondary color is black, the trim color it's, as I said, yellow. I can make it red, obviously, if you like. You can have a red interior, and also the rims could be yellow. but no. And the accent color is this thing that I have it on diamond, though it's amazing. Let's go outside. Let's see how this car looks on the street. I can barely wait, and I can barely wait to show you how fast it is, because let me tell you, it's pretty fast. So this is my, okay, it's raining. So this is my rally. Oh my god, I love the fact that you can use all the lights. This is my rally version of this Calico. Yeah, I don't want to crash it in the first second. I just want to show you how fast it is. And let me tell you, even though it's raining, trust me, from the last DLC, if you want to win races, this is the fastest one. Yeah. If you want a fast car, this is the one for you, definitely. Let's see what else it has. The looks of this car, it's pretty special. It's different than the everything that you saw before in this game. We have this, a lot of headlights and a lot of lights. And that makes the car look even more, I don't know, different and better for some. Yeah, I love the fact that I have my yellow rims. Also, beside the fact that we have a lot of customization mods and it's very fast. And let me tell you, it's fast when you accelerate, but the top speed, I don't think it's that good like other cars in the game. Definitely the acceleration is one of the best in the game, but the top speed, I'm not sure. Okay. So, here it is. Here is the new Calico GTF. I showed you how you can buy it, how you can customize it, and definitely I'll do one or more customization for this car, because we can make it into a maybe into a JDM car or even into a clean car. Tell me what you want to see next. A JDM, not a JDM, a JDM custom car, sorry, because obviously this is a JDM car. A JDM custom, you know, with all the crazy things, or a very clean edition of this car, very clean build of this car. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget, like, subscribe, share, press that notification bell so YouTube can notify when I release a new video. Also, if you like, you can follow me on Instagram, there I post my car collection. My Instagram, it will be on the screen and also in this video description. And final and the most important thing is the fact that you can become a member, you can become a shark by pressing that join button. And by the way, I forgot to tell you, this car don't have the best brakes. It's, even though it's raining, I know, but this car don't have the best brakes. Also, the handling, it's so-so. You have to use a lot of brakes, and the brakes don't work, and so-so, so on. Thank you. See you really soon. Bye.